And welcome back to The Legend of Zelda. Hey, Ricky. To solve this problem, I gotta read ads, and this is what I do. Ta-da! Oh, wait. Oh, no, I'm gonna... Oh, my God. Fucking be able to actually move around here, so. Oh my God. This sucks. I have to get to that fucking part of it. I guess I just wasn't precise enough for it. If I can pick up. Yeah, fuck you. This. And away to the vortex we go! Ah! Oh wow. Oh yeah, now I gotta do the find that fucking star shaped war. For who exactly? It's a secret. I need that fucking magnetic one to get there. That's pain. Let's go get a new one in the temple. That's where the star shaped war. Magnetic shit. Ah, mark it. Here we go. If you want something, we can trade. Cute ribbon on here for starship. I think I know where I can get that. Am I kidding? So, let's have fun digging every fucking which way. Yeah. I mean, I could do this quickly anyway. It's all about just digging. We'll start here and move down towards the, oh shit. Fucking kidding. His wood doesn't mean jack shit against fire. I don't remember if there actually was a precise location, but we gotta hit the beach. Probably the render. Yeah, you can find... Ow. I'm an idiot. But I think it's around here. God damn it. I don't know. The guide said, like, closest to marketplace. I'm just starting up here. But I think there's a specific location. Soon find out. Gotta love these digging minigames, honestly. Also, I love the fact that they had their hearts upside down. Can never be precise as I can be. I'd laugh if it just dropped in there. Probably down here then. The only place I didn't fucking. Yeah. Get the best choice. Boom. I keep moving. Is it for me? Yes. Wow, like, thank you. Since you're so nice, we're on a DVD. Let's go look in the temple. Oh, right, I remember how to get there. It was like, there's that one room, but I don't know if I have to actually go in that direction. Yes, I do. There's an ADHD key. Thank you.
It's ever fight grow tall and cheat, dry up, remember that ancient and really imagine say the hero destined to overthrow evil as a day and in the dead. Perhaps you are this hero, never to feel the power of the spirit of Samara.
The ironic bit being that Link is actually left-handed. It's a day, called summer. I'd like to also point out that I only use her for the key. How freaking sad is that? Yeah, there we go. Something's gonna get really fucking annoying sooner or later, but alright, we're out here. Gotta figure out how to do that, because the other one's real pain in the ass, but we're moving back to. Remember that? Yes. What the hell is the line from? Oh, that's right, there's a fucking thing for that. Later, bitch! I just realized I have. Fuck, where the hell is that stump? Oh shit. God damn it. And I died in Temple of Hold. Cool.
Fuck.
This particularly annoys me. Maybe I'll just totally fucking retard it and just didn't move forward. Totally just didn't move forward. I'm a moron. Turn in now, son. Alright, we finally made it to the fucking third goddamn cave. Poison Moth Slayer. That sounds painful. Ow. Shit. I gotta need a weapon for that shit. What's it do against this guy? Son, you gotta hit. I swear to God, if I fucking need a shield because of that, that's stupid. Or just use my shovel. There we go. That's such things. Whap. It's probably what I should have done in the first place with these shovel. Oh god, these things. Get out of here. Oh, this is where it rocks feather. I'm like, why the hell would they ever have a fucking thing like that? I died. I got fucking grounded in the corner by them. God damn, I already lost fucking all my heart. That's gonna require a lot of timing on my part hitting those guys. Yeah, fuck you. Oh god, wall masters all of a sudden. Why? Oh, fuck. Eh. Oh dear. Oh. Way to be smart. Way to be smart. Oh, boy. Do pathetic silly things. Dead. actually good aim. Fuck out of here. There we go. Oh boy. I don't know how long this dungeon's gonna. But I don't think this dungeon is. Whatever the fuck these things are just gonna take me the most. Which sucks because these things are gonna be real fucking annoying. And which doesn't require me to fucking do this puzzle again. Damn. That perturbs me. Piece of shit. Get out of here. Well, I don't know if you just skip that. Wow, you really in the tube man. What the hell? Ah! Pull that up. Hopefully, I won't get screwed. Jesus Christ. God damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, my God. Shovel again. No, shit. Can you get fucking plastic with these assholes? Oh, thank God. God damn it, attack with into him. I am not making this easy on myself for a fucking dungeon like that. That sucks. And I'm back to doing this stupid puzzle again. It's like when the wall masters are involved too. Press it up against the wall so far. Definitely not fucking off. Let's try this again. Fucking dick to me. God damn it. Imagine. There are two floors and I do have a basement. Oh. The hell? What just happened? Okay, this is strange. My video just paused. I have no idea what the hell just happened.
What the fuck?
Well, whatever. I mean, I guess in the next episode, I'll just try and figure out what the fuck I went wrong with. Remember to always stay alpha, always play against the hardest difficulty, and I'll see you in the next episode of The Legend of Zelda Oracle of Seasons 3 Heart Challenge. See ya.